Good morning, my dear friends. Good morning. All my life I was and I'm now a very nervous person. When I hear some noise outside, I feel scared. I don't know why. Maybe it's because we have so tragic history, Russian history. You know, in our history we have a lot of dramatic situation, and maybe genetical we have some genetical problem inside, and we are scared of something. I don't know why, but maybe it's a genetical, maybe it's spiritual. But I feel in America more brave and not so scared about. But another problem, I feel here very alone. No so many scared, but I feel alone. But it's very interesting why we have, what's about this scare? What happened? Why I feel scared? Because in America, people, they're not so neurotic. Maybe they have some craziness inside, but they are not so neurotic. They feel more comfort outside or inside, and they don't scare of some noise or policeman. It's very strange. And I try to be not so scared, but it's not so easy. It's very strange. I want to be open, but at the same time I'm scared of this openness. I'm I'm much intimophobe. Do you know intimophobe? It's when I'm scared of another person. You're scared of open feelings, you're scared of closeness. It's very strange. I try to be more open, but it's not so easy. Enough for today. Thank you for watching my video, my dear friends. Don't scare, be more free and open. It helps you from nervous illness or from craziness. If you live open life, your brain, your head is okay. It's my life. I understand it more now. After 50 years living on the earth. Bye. Kiss you a lot, my dear friend.